a Friday night. I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23.
I'm gonna go for Wendy's.
I got over some Wendy's. I just hope Fuckface McGee's in there.
Oh my god, he's so annoying.
He ruins everything.
Double cheeseburger! I told you I had
it! Did you fix homework?
Fix homework?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, she. Man.
What?
Oh shit.
Oh, damn it.
Not this again.
Suck you little pussy bitches. What's going on, baby? What you guys doing? Eating some good food, huh? Come on.
Really?
Think I'm looking good, babe.
Come on.
Have a nice day, dickhole.
Such an asshole.
You beat that kid.
We gotta do something bad, dude.
Yeah, we do.
Fucking asshole.
Listen, I heard about this training program. It teaches you how to, like, do crazy things.
Gosh, like, not time for jokes, man.
I'm not joking, dude. I think we can take him on. If we get this training...
What is it, like a Jedi?
It's like... It is like a Jedi, actually. That's the thing.
It's not possible.
This guy is our Yoda right now.
He's our Yoda.
He's gonna be our Yoda. We gotta find this out. I saw it on a blog.
Alright, alright.
How could we be
it? Alright, well, we'll check it out, alright?
Yeah, we'll check it out.
Looks like the place from the blog.
Yeah.
Come in.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah, it said, come in, dude.
Let's go.
Go downstairs, boys.
I think you just said to come downstairs.
Boys here.
We heard about your training program.
Heard about my training program?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you boys know about mind power explosions, huh?
Yeah, that's the one.
Mm-hmm. What do you boys know about that?
We don't know much, but we think it might be able to help out with our problem.
There's this bully, like, he never stops. He never stops.
I know what you guys mean. We've been there.
So what exactly is this program?
Let me ask you boys a question. How would you feel if I told you, you could make anything explode just by simply putting your mind to it?
That's
impossible.
You can't do that. No.
You would think this is an ordinary ball, right?
It is
an ordinary ball.
Looks like one.
Do you think I can make this explode?
No.
Why don't you think I can make this explode?
Because that can't happen.
It can't happen. It doesn't work on that. It
doesn't work like that.
Why is it impossible?
Because it's a vault.
Define
the vault. Come with me. What I'm about to show you boys is going to blow your minds. No pun intended.
Oh my god!
Jeez, how'd you do that?
I don't know.
Can you teach us?
Let's get started.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed.
Okay, so here's how it works.
How many balls do you have in that rope? Seriously, like what?
Oh. I'm okay.
Now here's how it works. No questions.
Alright.
You're gonna take an object in your hand, you're gonna focus on it, and you're gonna use your neurologic power and focus anything that has to do with heat, and destruction and explosion. Then you just throw it. It's a bomb. You try. Are you stupid?
I don't know. I thought it was going to blow up because weren't you doing it? You were like concentrating on it.
No, scared. You have to concentrate on it.
I saw a little, I think it worked, a little
nothing
bit.
Nothing happened.
I saw a little.
Nothing happened.
You are a noob. Focus on the can. Focus on the can. Focus on the can. Listen to your sensei. You guys are fucking failures.
And you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Love that car.